Tjena tjena, vi är tillbaka. Vi är motherfucking tillbaka. Så ta fast travla till står det vad mitt campnamn heter eller? Okej, ja det är nästan där. Clemens Point heter det. Jag anar att det var det. Perfekt. Blod du hela jävla sheriffstjärnan med. Jävla. Thank you, thank you. Men för helvete. Sådär, vi ska gå och lämna lite mat till den här jävlen. Sluta flina åt min jävla råtta. Could really use some good meat for this stew. Miss Grimshaw, excuse me. Do you believe in heaven? Heaven? Yes, you know, angels, bright lights, that sort of thing. You know what? Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it. Long time ago, he died. Well done, Mr. Morgan. Thank you, Arthur. Thank you, Arthur. If you could give me some leather working tools, some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in. Appreciate it, Pearson. Då drar vi upp garderingen. Contribute. Let's check the ledger. Hello, Micah. Bread and the bread. Nice. Det behövde vi uppgradera, har vi inte så jättebra av kanske. Jag vet inte om det här är så att alla mår bra eller om det bara är för mig själv. Restocka den, det behöver vi inte troligtvis. Restocka mat behöver jag. Kan vi uppgradera till det här. Jag gör den igen. Typ $50 kvar. Kanske kan jag uppgradera blev det lite bättre. Och sen ner och bada av med skiten, tänkte jag.
Seem happy, Mr. Morgan. We have been provided for.
Well, we have, Reverend.
Have a fine time, sir.
Thank you, my friend. I think that's a greet, huh?
You spoken in Dutch since you got back?
Yes, Morgan. Air is cleared. We're moving on.
You're lucky he made me come for you. Mr. Morgan, I've jotted down a few things that I think could be, nice positions here.
Thanks. Perfekt utan det mesta, så. Har jag ju inte, va? Vad är LS? Det är Leopold Strauss. Home Robbery, Javier. Och sen har vi Lenny. Lenny needs to speak to you. Idag är till Lenny. Fan, förra gången jag hängde med han, då blev jag ju stupfull. Det vill jag gärna bli igen.
Kid, you got a lot on?
Just hunting for all this hillbilly gold that Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen. Why?
I got something. Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folk. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
The Civil War?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds 30 years later.
Okay.
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools are weapon dealers. And in their dealings, sometimes sit on a decent pile of cash. Yeah, been selling weapons to Cuba and South America for years. Anyway, the old boy I was talking to reckon there might be a bunch of cash just sitting around. And failing that, maybe a nice stash of weapons.
With just a bunch of crazies, Gardner?
Exactly.
Well, worth taking a look at least, isn't it?
That was my thinking. Said it was at some place called Shady Bear, deep in the woods.
Okay.
Let's go, Lenny.
All right then, let's go rob some food.
Det som är det farliga, jag menar, folk är galna, jag vet, de kan göra vad fan som helst. Vems häst är det där uppe? Ah, skitsamma. Är det här min häst eller? Jag måste bara borsta av blodet på min häst, man. Den får inte se äcklig ut. Ready when you are. Bort med blodet från röven, lilla häst. Säg inte ready when you are och sen stå och hetsa med din jävel. Super jag ner det på baren igen.
You need help there, old man?
Come on. Nu Lenny, ska jag gå och hämta mig en lättöl innan vi drar? Hur fan väntar du? Vasily har den lättdelen till hockeyn ikväll, men den blir inställd. Så då blir det till Red Dead Redemption istället. Mäktigt det. En fråga om det är någon, om det nu är någon random, så kolla vad håller ni på för hockeylag? Både i NHL och SHL. Och i allsvenskan när man håller på HV. Ja, jag håller på Brynäs i alla fall. Så att jag gör.
Mrs. Adler did just fine. More than fine, actually.
Mrs. Adler.
But I got a notion these fellas is one and the same.
Yeah, we won't find no shortage of angry Peckerwood idiots in the state of Lemoyne. That's for sure.
Is it really that different in this state? We haven't come far.
It seems like it is.
These boys got a manner about them that I haven't necessarily noticed.
All respect, Mr. Morgan. You wouldn't notice. Might call you a nigger lover. They see us riding like this. But most of it is a glance. Or a
nigger
woman.
Lover?
And after that?
You flashback to Björn Rosenström. Sa de om tomten i parlamentet. Har ni ätit er en salladbarn? Nej, vi har inte ätit någonting på 3 veckor. Nej, då blir det inga julklappar. Det är för jävla bra.
I guess their gold still shining, and their guns still shooting. So I'm game for robbing any and every one of these bastards for all they got.
Okay, then.
Plus, it beats being lynched back in Blackwater with all of you by my side.
I guess it does.
It beats getting lynched.
Feels like we're close. It's a rundown old plantation house. Down in the bayou somewhere.
Let's take it slow. Be cautious. If, like you say, these crazies are sitting on weapons, we're gonna wanna strategize a little before getting shot at.
Of course. They said find the old battlefield and keep on going.
Well, we got some wrecked old Civil War weaponry. Now where are the wrecked old Civil War holdouts?
See that church up ahead? They're supposed to use it as an outpost. Heard they got men going between here and the big house all day.
Okay.
Jag är seriöst fortfarande förbannad med robotar.
Look at this field. Imagine getting caught up in a fight like this.
Yeah, I don't care to. Hold those reins in. Let's just take a look around the place.
I hear you. It doesn't look like anyone.
We don't know that for sure. Let's have us a nosy.
Oh. Easy. Is that horse okay, Alpha? Something if you're gonna stop, okay?
Varför håller jag på att bära? Varför bär jag ritar?
Hear that? Someone's on the track. Look there. A wagon.
Let's see where he's going. You're on me now.
Right behind you.
Let's keep our distance. Just two fellas out on the road.
Those crates in the back, they look like explosives to you? Ain't he gonna ask questions if we get any closer? I think I see something. End of the avenue, between the trees.
Might be it. Might be. Keep it steady.
Hey, Big plantation house. Must be Shady Bear. I reckon we can leave our mounts up there, off the trail.
Good enough to me.
Oh, can I hit Sean?
Are you coming? Come on. We can get a view on them from that wall up there. Make sure you bring your sharpshooter. I'll take the other side. You get in cover there. See anything?
Yes. Yes. They're here, all right. And they're armed. Almost a militia. All right, some tents.
Hey, move that scope over to the right. You ain't seen anything worth shooting or stealing? Can you look again for me? Look over to the left. Hey, we came all this way, so can you look again and see if you spot anything?
I know dynamite crates when I see them.
We got something, right?
Oh, we got something. We can hit them head on, fight them honest. Or you could go down there acting friendly.
Friendly? With these folks?
Just draw them into one spot, then I'll start shooting.
Well, that might be the dumbest idea I've ever heard. But hey, I'm always up for a performance. You gonna make a call?
Going in, kid. Give them both barrels a charm.
Wouldn't try anything less.
Hoppas att han kan lyckas ta dem åt.
So may it be. Praise be, my people.
What do you want?
Praise be, my people. Praise be. Now, I come in peace to discuss the merit of glory and interest you in eternity. Praise be, my
just
people.
Just a moment be. Longer.
Are you? Have you? Will you be saved, my brother? Praise be.
Huh?
Praise be.
I want you out of here now, boy.
Hey, praise be, my people. Praise be.
Fama said praise.
Get out of here.
Praise be. Or a great miracle shall strike you down, my family.
Get out of here, you darky.
I said a miracle shall strike you down. Well, I tried to come in peace.
You ain't taking my boy Lenny. You ain't taking him. No, what fun. Bye.
They might be on the way. Now let's grab something to get out.
Sounds like a plan.
These fellas dealing arms. There might be guns in these wagons. You got anything?
Not yet.
We're pushing it, Morgan.
I know, but I still ain't found nothing. Hey, this could be promise.
What do you got? Search him.
Have a fun.
I think we should search the crates, officer.
Ja, men... Kan jag inte hoppa upp i den?
Here. Come on. This is full of new rifles.
We can sell those, right?
We sure can. We'll check the rest later. Now, come on. Let's go.
Let's go, let's go. Get this back to camp. Yep.
Yep.
We need to get these back. Come on. G up. Fall in.
Yep.
Hey, riders, coming our way.
Okay. Keep a cool head.
Coming out of Shady Bell in one of our wagons.
We was doing some business with your brothers back there.
You don't look like any kind of folk we deal with.
Our business was conducted to the satisfaction of all parties. Until now, that is.
Nope. No. Something don't feel right about this. Not him and not you neither, Yankee. Get these...
Let's go!
Get him. Leonard, Leonard, Leonard.
I'm looking, all right? I can't see anyone chasing us.
I should think we're out of the woods then, so to speak.
Boy, oh boy.
You did good.
Fucking kung, Lenny.
Well, let's get to camp before saying anything like that.
I know Sean's been bringing in quite a lot lately, and I wanted to... It's good to have something to show like this.
Sean's a loudmouth bragger. Don't worry about what Sean does.
Hey, I like him, you know?
Well, so do I. That's my better judgment. Just, you worry about you. He wasn't on Leviticus Cornwall's train with me. We had to dig him out of Blackwater.
But...
Nothing but nothing. Me and Dutch... And everyone who counts, we know what you do for this gang. We notice. Keep it up. You're gonna start seeing things change for you.
Okay then. Okay. Thank you, Arthur.
Fucking kung, Lenny. Fucking love you.
Camps in these trees up here.
Let's get there.
Arthur, Lenny, coming back.
These are fine rifles.
Right?
I'm gonna keep one, just for me. Hey, I always enjoy riding with you, kid.
You know how to fight.
Hey, you too. Anytime, Arthur.
Fan, jag får mer och mer vapen alltså. Bolt action rifle. Fuck, vad fint vapen.
Don't want to sit on those rifles too long.
Sure thing.
Well, handle it quick, please.
Och så se här, vad har vi för missions här nu? Vi har... Men det är Grace. Vem fan är Grace? Who the fuck is Grace? Home robbery. Ja, men vi drar till Strauss då. Hur länge sedan vi tjötade med.
Hi,
Morgan.
How are you enjoying yourself here?
Well enough, I guess. And you?
Well, it turns out the pursuit of freedom is not a cheap business. Not for us, and not for some of the locals.
Sharking already.
I prefer to call it banking.
You ain't the one handing out the beatings.
No, but I am the one feeding the women and children in the camp. What choice do we have, Mr. Morgan?
I don't know. Well, come on then. Tell me who.
Here's the list. Refinery worker turned hunter by the name of Vinton Holmes. You'll find him up in the hills north of Strawberry. Ah, an apprentice undertaker. This one working in Rose. His name was Gwen Hughes.
And how many of them do you think will be able to pay?
With enough encouragement, both of them.
Shave. Fan, han är skit i nyllet. Fast travel, ser man, nej. Jag ser inte mina missions. Vi har... North of Strawberry. Inte jag en jävla bounty Strawberry? Kan jag inte ha? I don't know. Waypoint. Fort Wallace. Tror vi då till... Tror fan vi då till Strawberry. Fast travel dit. Fast köra lite och plocka den bountyn, va? Så blir vi klara på det här hållet med. Jag visste det. Bounty 345, men den jävla stav. Jag vill rida ifrån så jävla snabbt som möjligt. Men det jävla hatar mig.
You done good, girl. Yeah.
Quinn Holmes?
I didn't expect to run into no one out here. Hmm.
Funny how far a man's debts will follow him. You got some money for me, boy? I seen your name in our ledger.
You're with the German? Look, I got it for you. It's just, I don't got it yet. It's up in them hills.
Hmm. You panning for
it? Hunting it. I tracked this cougar. It's rare. Lily-white coat, the pelt will more and cover what I owe.
If I'm skinning anything, I'm skinning you, boy.
Please, I'm out of work. It's the only way you'll get paid, and all the hard work's already done.
Fine. Move.
We'll, need our horses. It's, quite a trip.
Yeah.
Jävla omvägen tog till hästen.
Alright, drive, boy. Let's get where we're going. Drive!
Okay, follow me.
Drive!
I'm driving.
Make me come out here, make me chase all over this goddamn mountain.
Hey, you knew it was a risk.
I didn't know nothing. Your name's all I knew.
Well, the German-speaking fella...
Just ta bort den här irriterande.
Then Mr. Strauss, he knew my work situation was precarious, that this whole thing was a risky venture.
Wait, risky? I'm at risk now? Are you threatening me, Winton Holmes?
I ain't. No, certainly not. Sir, I'm merely stating... A man without a job, with limited prospects, at those rates, repayment was by no means guaranteed. I said I'd do my best, and I did.
You're continuing to annoy me.
We're going right here, up the stream.
This then. I guarantee repayment. Because I'm gonna get that money out of you. I gotta squeeze you like a lemon. It's coming out.
Yeah, of course. We're onto it now, okay? We're onto it now. The cash is in that cougar, mister. Sure as pumpkins ain't cauliflowers, the cash is in that cougar.
It better be. Or I'll turn you into a goddamn cauliflower.
Up here. We ain't too far now. What I know about cats, this one's rare as hen's teeth. I mean, you ever seen an alabaster wildcat?
Big thing about cougars is they see you, not the other way around.
That may be, but you'd see this one. I've been hunting with my pa.
Shot
all kinds of cats. Never one like this. In another life, I'd have sought my fortune outdoors. Not in the hot, stinking belly of a tar pit.
I ain't interested in your regrets or your life story, Mr. Holmes. Just your damn money. Drive.
Ah. Nej, nu kommer jag frysa. Jag har inga vinterkläder med mig. Hur fan trodde att jag skulle kunna se här inne då? Vänta, jag måste hämta ett vapen från hästen.
All right. Show me.
Chilla lite, man. Måste hämta min Lancaster repeater. Testa skjutande med den först, för den går inte så...
Come on, we gotta go in here.
Jag har ju för fan en viper. Oh, jävlar.
You hear that? There's a cougar in here. And I bet she's white as virgin cotton.
The tunnel diverges up here. I'll take the left, you go right, and we'll see if we don't converge down a ways.
Sämsta planen någonsin. Sämsta planen någonsin. Jag vet inte, han kommer bli liv och han kommer säkerligen hoppa på honom. Men det var ju... Kommer inte han komma ner om inte jag går runt den vägen? Alltså, så tattigt. Vill jag lär ju ändå behöva gå ner dit sen jag lovar. Shit. Woo! King är alltså. Vad fan? Nice! Jävla skratt, jag la av mig.
Get out of here, horse. Your man ain't coming.
Get. Nice.
Come on, girl.
Jag vet då. Känns ju nästan som att det är värt att springa ner och hämta den där jävla... Vad gör det? Springa ner och hämta kroppen. Så går inte det. Oh. Vad var det där jag ska in i Strawberry? Den kommer ut ta mig. Giddy up. Appaloosa.
To sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace this town?
Pleasure doing business with you, sir.
Okay, my girl.
Så då är vi klara av det.
Thank you for...
Oh, jag har fått en nytt mission. Vad var det då? B. Vad är B? Bill.
For your help.
Billy boy. Campar vi för att köra tillbaka och sen avslutar vi avsnittet. Fast travel. Clemens Point. Och så tackar jag för det avsnittet. Återigen, avsnitt 17 tror jag detta. Det är nice. Ha det gött, hej.